That man is an idiot.
He's the head man's brother.
Still an idiot.
But he has good sake.
Not today. Today all he had was a note.
That note is more important than your life. If we fail to deliver, the head man will kill us.
So those are famine.
From a bad family.
His cousins are bandits.
Remember the riots that erupted? Kuta farmstead with Sholan rice?
Yes.
Who do you think hired the bandits that slaughtered the protest?
Head man Sada.
Coward.
I knew it.
Right. Next time you think of the head man, remember the Kuta massacre.